साई राम चिल्ड्रेन, सो अगेन वी विल कंटिन्यू विथ एडिशन आर चैप्टर 3 फॉर योर मैथ्स क्लास. सो होप यू ऑल आर रेडी विथ योर मैथ्स बुक, नोटबुक, पेंसिल, इरेजर. ओके, नाउ सी टुडे व्हाट वी विल बी डूइंग. We will do addition of three digit numbers. So first listen, then we will solve together. See the numbers 100, tens, ones. The number is given 123 plus 312 and 443. So step one, you have to add the ones of the first two numbers. Okay, we will add the first two numbers, that is 3 plus 2. See, this 3 plus 2, first we will add, you will get 5, and after that add the sum 5 to the ones of the third number. So here you are getting 5, and then you will add with 3, you are getting 8. Okay, 3 plus 2, 5, and 5 plus 3, 8. Okay, now we will see the next step. Now step 2, add the tens of the first two numbers, that is 2 plus 1. How much you are getting? 3. And then 3 plus 4, you will get 7. Okay, add the sum 3 to the tens of the third number, that is 3 plus 4 is 7. So we finish first adding ones place, then tens place. Now we will add the hundreds place. Now look here, step 3, add the hundreds of the first two numbers, that is 1 plus 3, how much? 4, and that 4 will be added to this 4, see here this 4 it will be added, okay, so 4 plus 4 is 8, so the answer is 878, okay. Now together we will solve the sums. Hope you all are ready with your book and notebook. We will solve together. Now see, find the sum. Questions are written there. You have to add it. First we will start with ones place. So 124 plus 231 plus 403. So we will start from ones place. 4 plus 1, how much? 5. First you will add these two numbers, you will get 5, then 5 plus 3, 8. Now come to the tens place. 2 plus 3, 5, and 5 plus 0 is 5. Now hundreds place, 1 plus 2, 3, and 3 plus 4, 7. Okay, you can solve this in your book or in the notebook. Now the next one, see the numbers, 312, 105, 261. Put the plus sign. Now start adding. 2 plus 5, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Now have a look in the tens place. 1 plus 0, 1. And 1 plus 6, 7. Now come to the hundreds place. 3 plus 1, 4. And 4 plus 2, 6. Now, this one. Third one, 362 plus 214 plus 203. How much you will get? 2 plus 4, yes, 6. And 6 plus 3, 9. Now the next, tens place, 6 plus 1, 7 and 7 plus 0, you will get 7 only. Now, 3 plus 2, 3 in your mind, take out 2 finger, 3 and 4, 5. And then 5 plus 2, 7. Now check, is it correct or not? You have done correctly. Finished? Okay. Now this is your classwork. Note it down. I have solved the sums. No, now you will solve it. You start writing, start solving, then I will write here. You will check you have done correct or not. Have you started? Okay, now I am solving the sums. 173 plus 405 plus 211. So from the ones place we will start. 3 plus 5, 8 and 8 plus 1, 9. Then 7 plus 0, you will get 7 and 7 plus 1, 8. Then come to the hundreds place. 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 2, 7. Correct? Did you get this number 789? Very good. Now the next one, 205 plus 350 plus 123. Now start adding from the ones place. 5 plus 0, how much? 5. And 5 plus 3, 8. Then come to the tens place. 0 plus 5, 5 and 5 plus 2, 7. Now the hundreds place. 2 plus 3, 5. And 5 plus 1, 5 is there. And one more. One more you are adding. You will get 6. Now check. Is it correct or not? You have done correct. So our answer is matching with me. Very good. So you finished your classwork. Okay. Now the next one. See, the numbers are given. Again, you have to put in the correct place. Okay, I have taught you know how to write the numbers in the correct place. See, 432 plus 206 plus 161. So write the numbers in their correct place so you will get the correct answer also. So 432, first put in the ones place, 2, then 3, then 4. Then 206, 6 in ones place, 0 in tens place and 2 in hundreds place. Plus 161, 1 in ones place, 6 in tens place and again 1. In hundreds place. What sign? Plus sign you have to put. Now start adding. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 plus 1, yes. 8 plus 1, how much did you get? 9. Then 3 plus 0, 3 and 3 plus 6, 9. Now come to the hundreds place. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. So answer is 799. Now this is your classwork. Write down in the proper places how you have to put in the place. Start writing. After that I will do copy down 302 plus 253 plus 132. So 2, 0 and 3, like this you will put from the ones place. Then 253, so 3, 5, 2. Then 132. 2, 3, 1. Okay, now I will place the numbers in the next one also. Then we will add together. 522. So start with ones place 2, 2, 5. Then 141, 1 in ones place, 4 in tens place, and again 1 in hundreds place, plus 231, again 1 in ones place, 3 in tens place, and 2 in hundreds place. Note it down. Now we will solve. Can you solve? Add it. This is number 1. This is number 2. Put the plus sign. 2 plus 3, 5, and 5 plus 2, 7. Come to the tens place. 0 plus 5, 5, and 5 plus 3, 8. Then hundreds place, 3 plus 2, 5, and 5 plus 1, 6. Okay, now the next one, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 1, 4. Now add the tens place, 2 plus 4, 6, 6 plus 3, 9. Now the hundreds place, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. Now check it. Have you done correct or not? Finished your classwork? Done? Correct? Okay. Now your maths activity. Take the correct option, you will submit in the Google form. The sum of 520 plus 240 plus 100. You will do in your notebook or rough work, you will do, and then take the correct option. What is the correct answer? 860. Okay. Now the next one. The sum of 300 plus 215 plus 122. What is the correct answer? You will do it and solve. 600. The correct answer is 637. Now question 3. The sum of 400 plus 305 plus 200 equal to, the answer is, solve it, answer is 905. Okay. Now question 4. The sum of 601 plus 150 plus 100 is equal to 851. Now you have to add and see if the answer is correct. It will be true. Yes, you will get 851. So it is true. Now the next one. The sum of 132 plus 403 plus 200 equal to 635. Now you check whether it is true or false. So the answer is false. You will not get 635. So you will check what you are getting. Understood? Okay, children. So you will submit the form. In your Google form you will submit and do the addition properly. Put the numbers in correct place. Don't be in hurry and practice the sums every day. Don't forget to put the addition or plus sign. Okay, bye.
देख को तो कुन्ने ने अब अभी जान देख दे
ये दूसरे कोई भगवान पर जगह अपलोड करें पढ़ी